What's happening? Peely 9, I'm back with another reaction. This time it's intro 3, so the third intro, and we're on the Perception part of the journey, I think. The Perception album. Right, so the person that left me the list told me to do outro first, before intro. But I'm going to do intro 3 because that made sense. So I've done a little bit of research. I just googled it, Perception, and intro 3 is actually the first song on the track listed, and outro's last. So I've just gone based off that. So I've gone intro first. If I'm doing this wrong, sorry. There's no music video for this one, so lyric video. And let's get straight into it. Back off of the therapy session. And the last one I listened to that is in warm up, and he just smashed it. So let's go in. Let's get into it. Intro 3. The third part of the journey. Oh, yeah. I'll pick the lyric video if I haven't already said, but... There's no point just doing the audio if there's no music video.
What, are you scared of me? It's embarrassing. If it wasn't for me, you would have never wrote therapy. I've been here for you, but how come you're never there for me? It's a little bit...
Okay, straight off the bat. Oh my God!
To watch Netflix offline. Isn't that a strange thing? Switch...
Sorry about this. I'm not going to cut it because I can't be bothered.
For me, you would have never wrote therapy.
So, he's talking about a previous version of himself straight off the bat, I'm guessing. Or an older version of him before he had therapy, because therapy session was obviously getting back to a normal state of mind, I assume.
Here for you, but how come you're never there for me? It's a little bit twisted, but I miss when you and I had scary dreams. I don't really want to talk about it. Well, it's too bad now, Nate. Shut up. Now, where were we? Well, back in the day when you and I had it all mapped out in the basement, crying in your room like a baby. I wish mom was here. We all do, so we wouldn't have to hear about it every single record. You don't really want to change me? Yeah, I'm the one that made this happen. Do you really want to get rid of your main attraction? Let's pack our bags and go back to Gladwin now. Yeah, it's time for the third record, and you know I got the content. I don't want to make you nervous, but it ain't like it used to be. We got a lot of people watching. You told me that you don't want me in your life. That's pretty hard to digest. And I told you I leave when we die. And we ain't died yet. Therapy session was beautiful, Nate, but I'm wondering what's coming next. Yeah, get that stupid head off of your head when I'm talking to you. You hear what I said? You don't like the prison I built you? Yeah, you wanna know what the funny thing is? You keep on talking to me like a stranger, but we've been together since you were a kid. Yeah, took us from a no name, told you everything was okay. Now you trying to cut me out of it like I ain't never been a part of it. I ain't the heart of it, I made this whole thing. Yeah, put us on the dope stage. You must have no brain. What's the point of having guns if you can't aim? What's the point of having blood with no veins? What's the point of having love with no pain? What I'm saying is, me without you doesn't make any sense. I know I'm intense and controlling, but you need to learn how to cope with it. That's just the way that it is. You didn't want me to live in your house. You shouldn't have let me move in. It's comfortable here and I like it. I got my own room and everything.
By the way, I've clocked on that he's talking about his faults, right? Well, I might be wrong, but yeah, because obviously without his faults and without his consciousness, he wouldn't have wrote the things that he said. And obviously he refers back to him as his faults being NF does this, mate. It makes you think too deep. I'm questioning myself while I'm saying this, but yeah, he's either talking to himself or his faults, right? Or like, it's like Nate v NF. And his faults have got him to this situation. His faults are the ones that helped him develop the bars that he's wrote and spray. And then that's why he's become so popular and so big, because of the lyrics that he said. And they're so relatable, and you can follow his story. So he's now talking to himself saying, I'm embarrassed of my faults. I'm embarrassed of, but you can't get rid of me, man. You can't get rid of me. I'm here. I'm the one that made you here.
Your house, you shouldn't have let me move in. It's comfortable here and I like it. I got my own room and everything. It don't get better than this. Say you wanna own your life and wake up and take your own advice. You're just mad cause you know I'm right. Yeah, I'm flattered you put me in mansion, but you should have told him right. Put your hands on the coldest night. You didn't tell him about the times you and I used to hold the mic. I mean, what are you out of your mind? Cause both of us will be. Come on, let's go outside. Is this what you wanted? Both of us out in the open, let's do it then. I mean, why are you doing this? I know that you're mad, but I'm not in the mood for this. We got a wicked to drop. Why you acting like I'm not a part of it? And where's my shovel at? Probably out back where it always is. You can't get rid of all of me. I'm the reason why. Shut up, I don't wanna hear another sentence. Hell, man,
What a dumb question.
Yes, real music to the day we die, right?
Yeah.
Ain't that the slogan, Nathan?
Thought I told you to keep your mouth shut.
I mean, so what? You know I never listen.
Let me guess. We gon' dig a hole, kill the track, and probably put a beat in it. Rap about it for like 3 minutes.
Hey, that's pretty deep, isn't it?
Wait a minute. You don't really think for a second that you're putting me in this?
No, of course not. Just a little deeper, then we'll go inside and we can stop digging.
You got me scared for a second. I thought we were digging my grave. We did. What, you don't like being afraid? It's a dose of your own medicine. What, you don't like how it tastes? My therapist told me don't bury my issues, but I'm gonna be honest, man, I'm feeling great. I think it's only right we go back to where you were created. I wrote a song for Johnny without you, but he ain't gonna like it. Let's see how we take.
Who's Johnny? I wrote a song for Johnny. I know Johnny is.
He probably don't even remember us, does he? I wish I was burying anger, but both of us know him and need him for that song.
That song.
He still lives in a basement. Almost done, should have done this a year ago. I don't know why I waited. You know how I get. I put everything off in my personal life. You hear what I'm saying? That was a joke. Yeah, it's hilarious, ain't it? You'll spend the rest of your life in my backyard or back of my mind. Depends how you see it. Put the shovel away. Time to go back in the house now. You'll be out in a week. Telling me you want your room back. That's funny, but you ain't got nowhere to sleep. I'ma just look out the window and laugh at you. This is crazy to me, cause I thought you had me in prison this whole time. But I'm the one holding the keys.
Bro, this guy blows your mind. Oh my god. How can a guy go from making like a cartoon, a party anthem, or just a vibe that you can listen to your family barbecues or your barbecues, to like making a tune that can just blow your mind? And this is the intro to Perception. Oh my god. Oh my days. Oh my. I don't know if I'm in store for Perception. I don't know. I don't know. Because again, to the listener, you can perceive that. It's your perception to how you're perceiving him. Because he could be talking to all of his thoughts, like his negative thoughts, his fear. That's what he's trying to bury. Or he could just be talking to an old version of himself, all the things that he has in the past that are in his head. Bro, like, there's so many ways to take this, but either way, you know he's talking to a part of his brain that he wants to get rid of, a part of his thoughts that he doesn't like. And then his thoughts are arguing with him like, no, I'm staying here, that I'm not going nowhere, I'm the reason you're here, I'm the reason you wrote these tunes. Man, that's so deep. So I apologize, man. I like that one a lot. The instrumental, very eerie, as a lot of his instrumentals are, that suited this type of song to a T. I was just locked in, man. I want to know who Johnny is, though. Yeah, man, my apologies for the little stop in the middle, and apologies for any pauses, because that's just me. I just like to keep it real, just like real music. I like real reactions. Always keeping it honest, and I always want to give my first honest reaction. I don't fake reactions, and I don't retake reactions. So that's just me. If you like this reaction, like, we're going to continue Perception in a couple of days. Give myself a little break of overthinking, and it just gives you a break as well. I like doing NF every couple of days because it gets me looped into it. Anyway, like if you want to see some more. Comment down below if I was right with the outro intro scenario that I faced this earlier, about 10 minutes ago. And yeah, man, stick around, subscribe, try and get me to 1,000, because I will be dropping my own freestyle. Until then, stay safe and stay healthy, and I'm out.